Fukrey Returns, a sequel of Fukrey, is finally releasing on December 8th without any obstacle, as Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh star Padmavati has been deferred from its December 1st release. Actor Ranveer Singh, who was not seen with Deepika Padukone during the promotions of Padmavati, is promoting Richa Chadda's Fukrey Returns. Recently, Richa shared a short video on her Insta handle with Ranveer Singh, in which he's seen promoting Fukrey Returns in the most hilarious way. In the video, when Richa asks Ranveer to say something, he says, "Bura Na Mano, Bholi Hai," in a really funny way that will give you a laughing ride for sure. Richa will be essaying Bholi Punjabun role in her upcoming movie. She captioned the video, "You are such a sport, Ranveer Singh. I don't remember one time that I met you and didn't feel happy or inspired. Love you, Bura Na Mano, Bholi Hai." Amid the uproar on Padmavati, the makers of the film postponed the release date of their film from its original date of December 1st. By seeing this, the makers of Fukrey Returns have preponed its release to December 8, which was supposed to release on December 15.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.